to start a fire. Be warm in the spirit, calm in the mind, and precise with your movement. For when winter comes, the spirit must be warm for the cold nights by the fire. Efficiency. Efficiency. Efficiency.
Also, wear warm clothes in the winter and don't be a dum-dum.
If you're wondering, that is, in fact, the beginning of a fire.
Just for the record, this is the same fire that I started in 30 seconds. It's just got a lot more fuel now.